Imogen Ollie. Polly reminds me of somebody. And stay tuned. I'm gonna put a side by side picture because this man's delusional.
LDBC, they still can't explain this. The main attraction, satisfaction for your listening or your leisure. Try to troll the coach and you will end up in a seizure. But taint upon your brain, you just gonna take the plain fact that this the LDBC. You don't tell us how to act. And if you hate the content, then take a step back. Why watch the video? How you gonna explain that? How you gonna explain that? How you gonna explain that? Coach Shelton Harrison, there never be no comparison. You're live on the show, sit back and have a listen. And that's just the way that is.
All right, LDBC, this is your boy Coach Shelton Harrison. You're live on the Coach Shelton Harrison Combat Sports Show Live. You know, Paul Imogeneli, you know, I sat back here and was trying to figure out, who does he remind me of? Paulie remind me of George Michael. He got that same kind of George Michael, like, you know, low cut beard. George Michael is at it again. Paulie George Michael Imogeneli. He's at it again. Okay? Look, Paulie delusional. Conor beat you up, Paulie. Conor McGregor beat you up. Like, I don't even understand why you still talking about it. Oh, that's right. They trying to make the fight. This fight would probably make sense to Conor McGregor. He should take the fight. If I was Conor, I would take the fight, okay? I would take this fight. You know why? Because this is easy money, okay? This is easy money for Conor McGregor. Go in there and beat this guy up. This guy over the hill, okay? And then, but you know, if I was Conor, I'd make it an 8-round fight. Tell you why. Because Paulie, with a training camp, Paulie probably more than likely not going to gas out, okay? Now, that's just my humble opinion. Paulie not going to gas out if he have a full training camp. I make it an 8-round fight and say that's the only way I take the fight, Paulie, if we fight in 8 rounds. And see, then you know what Conor can do? Go in there and start punishing him just like he did, man. Conor McGregor would play with this dude, okay? And it's just because Paulie is over the hill right now. He's past, pretty much, he passed his prime, man. You know, Paulie is a good commentator, man. And I think we all say that Paulie is a great commentator. He's a really, really good commentator. But the thing of it is with Paulie, man, it's like, okay, you're not beating Conor McGregor. You're just not going to beat him. And I don't think, you know, Paulie could beat him in a boxing ring. And I don't even, you know, we know he can't beat him in the octagon. Okay? We know that won't happen. Paulie is talking, man. Paulie doing some talking. And he think that Conor McGregor is food for him. No, he not. Okay? He not. Now, do I think Paulie is lying 100%? No, I don't think he's completely not telling any truth. But I think that, you know, he was like, well, Conor would never expose the footage. I think we'll see what we've been seeing for the other footage that we've been allowed to see. And that's Paulie getting beat up. Because that's what happened. Conor McGregor went in that, those sparring sessions. He starched Paulie. Paulie got butthurt about it because Paulie was talking about, you know, hey, man, don't expose some of them videos. Like, Paulie, you told him not to expose it. What do you think he going to do? If it was me, I would have put it out there because you ran your mouth. You said, you know, Conor McGregor, he beat him with one hand tied behind his back. Do you remember that, Paulie George Michael Malignaggi? Do you remember that, Paulie Malignaggi? I don't think you remember that. I remember the coach does. Okay. This is a true story. These are all true stories. And Paulie, I'm sorry, he's eating his words. That's what Paulie is doing at this time. He's eating his words. And unfortunately, sometimes when you run your mouth, you got to eat the words that come out of your mouth. Henceforth, this is what happened to our boy Paulie. Okay, Paulie talked too much, man. He talked too much. And at some point in time, Paulie just need to shut up, man. Like, honestly, that's what Paulie need to do sometime. Paulie need to shut his mouth and just stick to commentating, okay? Stick to commentating. No, you made it, man. You made it. And so now Paulie thinking, man, I might can get a $20 million payday if I fight Conor. Money-wise, it is kind of good. It is good. But they're not going to release the other footage, Paulie. Shut up about that. If you want to fight the man, just say, you know what? They won't release the footage because they know I beat him up. Let's fight. See, start promoting a fight between you two. They're not going to, he ain't going to release no footage. Look, as far as the world know, Paulie, you got beat up by Conor McGregor in sparring. You got beat up. That's just how it is. And you won't beat him in a match. you won't beat him in the boxing ring. I think he'll knock you out before you get going. I mean, this is where Paulie is right now. Okay? You touch Paulie Chin, he going down, man. I mean, all the knockouts, this guy got beat up by Miguel Cotto, Showtime Sean Porter beat him up, Danny Garcia beat him up, Sam Eggington beat him up. I mean, Paulie, when are you going to get tired of getting beat up, man? It's over for you. Like, what is it with these guys with this Roy Jones Jr. disease, that RJJ, or that RJD, RJJD, the Roy Jones Jr. disease? Paulie George Michael Malignaggi, he need to hang it up, man. Well, I got to have faith, the faith, the faith. You need to have some faith that you got to get out of here. And I got to have faith, the faith, the faith. Get out of the game, Paulie. Get out of the game. Listen to what the coach is telling you. Get out the game before you become, before they put you in a coma, before you are asleep, Paulie. This is not a game anymore. This is not a game anymore, man. It's not. You're addicted to fighting. You don't even need the money. It's not a game, Paulie. It's not a game. Now you take your big mouth, you get out of the game, and you stick to commentating. And that's just the way that is. I'm done.